as previous Chinese emperors and dictators have done. You can bury the scholars, but you can't bury the history. And in Hong Kong, it's particularly an issue because people in Hong Kong know from their own families why they're in Hong Kong, why their parents or grandparents stowed away, crawled over barbed wire, swam to get from communist China into a British colony, a safe haven. And that's, of course, a reason why China is morally embarrassed about the history of the colony.